for being here. You are most welcome to my channel. You should consider hitting that subscribe button. And also, do not forget to also hit the notification bell so you're notified each time I drop any of my videos. I am here with so much excitement to announce to you guys that my channel has been monetized by YouTube. I started this channel February 2020, 2 months ago. And as at 1st of April, I came here 2 weeks ago exactly. I made a video telling you guys how I was able to make this threshold of 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 watch hours in a space of 1 month in March 2020. And then I told you that I applied for monetization and I'm going to keep you updated on what was going on. And today I'm here to give you all the steps and everything that went on and how I received my mail about being monetized. So you should definitely, if you're interested in knowing how I was able to achieve this within 2 months of being on YouTube, you should definitely keep watching this video. Ago, February 2020 to be exact, while on lockdown and also having nothing to do, I started to put out videos, a lot of videos often, and I was able to make this threshold that seemed like a huge roadblock to the monetization platform of YouTube. So first of all, when I applied on April 1st, you know, I applied for monetization because they sent me a note that I can apply now. I've reached the threshold. I shared how I was able to make this threshold in a very short period of time. I'm going to link the video below. If you're struggling with your channel, there's definitely something you can learn from that video if you're patient to watch and see how I was able to achieve this in such short period of time. So when I applied, they told me that I should expect some delays because of the pandemic going on all over the world, that most workers are at home and there are not and less people reviewing videos, so I should expect some kind of delay. So I thought to myself, okay, normally these reviews take within 30 days to get back to you. So this one, they're telling me to expect delays. I was saying, okay, maybe like 2-3 months, you know. I wasn't really bothered because I felt like I got this really fast, so no problem if they get to take 2 more months. People are working, safety first. I mean, people have to stay home to avoid the spread of this virus. So you can imagine my joy waking up yesterday to see my mail and they say, congratulations, Franny says your channel has been accepted into the YouTube platform. Oh my God, you can now monetize your videos. And I'm like, oh my God, in just 2 months on YouTube, it's transparent. You can check my about page and see the day that I started my channel. I started February 2020, 2 months ago, and my channel is already monetized. I didn't do anything special. I am not a celebrity. I am not an influencer. I don't have influx of fans coming to view my video. I'm just a regular person like most of you. I just worked hard and put lots and lots and lots of content within a short period of time, and I was able to make it. And if I could make and hit this threshold in this short period of time, then you should definitely do it. So what did I do special? You can also check in my video because I shared step by step on how I was able to achieve this threshold. Then for the monetization, what did I do special? How was I monetized? What did you do? I didn't do anything special. I just went through my channel to check if they had any copyright claims. I tried my best not to use other people's content. I try not to use even music on my video because I don't know the one that is copyrighted or the one that is not. So if you put some kind of video, I have some one video or two that I made with sounds that I got from my iPhone, like iMovies. You know, I didn't expect them to be copyrighted because they were already in iMovie. I felt like, okay, it's covered within the iPhone. But I saw copyright claim on those videos and I deleted them because I didn't even want any issues. I had a lot of hours already, so I didn't care. So when I was going to apply for monetization, I went through my channel. I deleted everything that had some kind of music in it. I deleted everything that had other people's content in it. I left the ones that had my own content that I made the video from beginning to start to the end. You know, I didn't want any reason to tell me, oh, you have reused content, go back and check your channel, come back in 1 month, you know, because I don't have time for that. So luckily I did all those things and then I applied. I kept waiting. I'm like, okay, let's see how it goes. In 2 months time, I continue to put out my content as much as I could. Of course, sometimes I don't feel like, but I try my best to put out content regularly out there. So I'm really excited that I was able to be approved in this short period of time. It took them exactly 16 days to reply me and give me the good news. So if you are still under review or you are struggling with your channel or you have questions, you can drop them. I'm not an expert, but I can say that I'm really lucky with the things, the way you worked out, and I feel like if I can do it, a lot of people can also achieve that. So if you are struggling with your channel, there's definitely something you can learn from my previous video about how I was able to get this threshold in a very short time. And also, if you are struggling with review, of your channel. If you were rejected, you should definitely watch this video and also go through your channel and also sieve out all things that have copyright content that could have, because there are some that I don't even know that they are copyrighted, but they are, and these things can actually make them not to approve your channel for monetization. So this is what happened. This is it. I didn't do anything special. I can say that I'm lucky with this YouTube. It just happened this way. I want to use the opportunity to say a very big thank you to everyone that supported this channel. You don't know me, but you just support my channel. Thank you for your comments. Thank you for your like. Thank you for your views. Thank you for using your time to go through my content and watch my videos. Thank you for subscribing to my channel. Like, I already have 2,000 subscribers in 2 months on YouTube. Like, this is crazy. I'm not a celebrity or anything, or an influencer. You just saw my content and felt like you wanted to watch more, and you subscribe. I want to say thank you. I appreciate every one of you. Thank you for supporting my channel. Please, please continue to support my channel. The journey just began. You know, I feel like this is the time I'm supposed to put even more effort. So please, guys, your support means everything. Thank you for continuous support. I even intend to put up even more content and different niches to introduce other things into this channel. Please support whatever I post and give me your time. Thank you so much. I promise to keep bringing you exciting content as much as I can. And this is it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. Please stay home and stay safe, and I'll see you on my next video.